All right, we're at Bonham State Park in East Texas, northeast of Dallas, and one of the smaller parks, very nice looking lake. These are the campsites, and thing right now I'm doing is picking out where it makes the most sense to pitch the tent. Here's the typical tent pad. This one is 21 by 18, so that's a good size. That would fit our small glamping tent, but it's too small by 6 inches for our four-person glamping tent. So we're gonna move off the pad, and I think we're gonna look at someplace right over in here and make sure that we're far enough away from the fire pit on fairly level ground. That fire pit, here's the fire pit. That fire pit is very close to that tent pad. That would make me nervous. Even here, the grill is right. If you get embers that come off and get to your tent, you're gonna have a problem. So, beautiful campsite. Now it's just time to figure out how we wanna lay everything out. So we've picked our site and the layout with the ground sheet. And now part of the challenge in this particular campsite is where we can put the tent is to the west of the fire pit and the normal pad or the table that's up there. Now the challenge there is that the wind is usually west or southwest, meaning that a storm, it's not supposed to storm for several days, would come in toward the front of our tent. That's not the ideal situation. But you have to look at the ground, the slope, the layout, and there's almost never a perfect situation. So you've got to make decisions on what you want to do. We happen to have a vestibule and then a screen on that mesh. And then we also have now a separate entrance. So through that approach, we can pretty much protect the front in case it does rain or not. But we do want to be facing, when we walk out of the tent, facing the fire pit and everything else, so you have a good way in and out of your tent. Now, the other challenge that we're going to have is that the way the tent's going to be laid out is the patio door or screen door is going to face to the left here, but that's okay. So there's just a lot of variables when you're setting up your campsite. If you're not going to use the pad, and in this case the pad, there's something real interesting. This tent pad is very close, within, that's about 6 feet of the fire pit. Now, if the wind is coming from the west, that's not going to be a problem, but if the wind is swirling or comes from the north or the east, that could take timbers right into your tent. That would be a complete disaster. There's no tent I know of that can handle hot embers. I'm a little bit shocked, but it's a very small and tight campsite.